kicking and screaming. I'll only go to school if you give me a reason. The kids are really mean and I already know all the things they're teaching. Hopped in the car, mama let him play hooky. Missed the first hour just to get a cup of coffee. She's the only one who saw who he was. No one else could read him. Showing up late, but he makes it to class just to stare out the window and the clock in the back. He daydreamed away to a sky so gray. Everything simple is driving him mental. Wishing every day that something would change. Instead, his dad makes him play ball by the bay. And every time he cries, father rolls his eyes, saying, son, it's all your fault. How come you never try? He does all that he should. Why is he misunderstood? This is a story about a brother.